Well, if you haven't figured it out, I'm up here at Belt Junction in Reading, Pennsylvania. And just got here and coming up the hill, just power was going by just as I got here. So not a lot I could do about that one. I don't know what train this was, but we'll find out soon enough. Well, we moved from Belt Junction over to Wyomissing Junction, and we have a long stretch of visibility here. A little bit better than Belt Junction, but same trains. 29G was the intermodal that snuck up on us as we were getting ready to leave, or just showing up. And now we got 18N coming, westbound, or eastbound, sorry. That was a good train. A lot less auto racks than I thought, but I see the ACC on the back. See what comes out next. So we got 261 coming westbound, and we got Joe coming back with some coming back with some cookies. Look at them. Cookies.
Peanut butter chocolate.
Man. Should be here any minute. Let's check it out. Serious power. Oh, those tank cars at the end. I don't know what it is. It was propane or whatever, but those are always good. A little UP on that one too. Well, let's hope for another one soon. Oh, we got one more coming. I mean, technically we got three coming, but we're only sticking around for one more. That's 6K4 coming eastbound. Should be here in a couple minutes. So this is 6K4 loaded ethanol. We also have 30A coming and 28X coming, but we won't be here for it. That was pretty cool. We don't get loaded ethanol on the CSX Philly sub, and we rarely, if any, get empty ethanol. So that was a treat. We're gonna call it a day though. Everybody be safe. God bless.